Oleg Sentsov, Ukrainian maker, faced health issues while in detention in Russia. According to his lawyer Serhiy Dinze, Sentsov suffered from bad nutrition regime, which resulted in weight loss and heart problems. On Wednesday, he was transferred to the White Bear penal colony. Doctors requested his patient chart to assign the diet and treatment schedule. As is known, Ukrainian director Oleg Sentsov and Crimean activist Oleksandr Kolchenko were detained by the Russian FSB in the annexed Crimea. Both were taken to Russia. Sentsov was charged with preparing a terrorist act in Crimea and sentenced to 20 years in the high-security penal colony. Kolchenko was sentenced to 10 years long imprisonment. Topics: if you find an error, highlight the desired text and press Ctrl Enter to tell about it.